I gotta make sure I'm recording. Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm gonna be doing some K-Rhino forensics. I forget who requested this, but I've been having a lot of y'all on my K-Rhino videos. A lot of people are surprised that I know this man. I know this man because of a person that requested this, so y'all can thank that person. I don't remember who you are. Yeah, we're about to get in this. I think Old Boy Stoff, I think that's his username, requested this one. And yeah, I know y'all are surprised. I know this man. I love Tech9, Twista. I love Bone Thugs and Harmony. I like Tupac. I'm not big on all of Tupac's stuff, but I like Tupac. I'm big on Biggie. I love Biggie. And that's pretty much all the old school rappers that I listen to, I'd say. I think so. But, let's go ahead and get into this. K-Rhino Forensics. K-Rhino. I don't know how to say it, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, you can tell this is old, this beat. Oh yeah.
Boastful motion, then go into a postal explosion that angers oceans and causes coastal erosion. A non-negotiable rope choking, left throats broken. I'm not sociable, but I'm open to smoke you into lotion. Millenniums might appear before your sight clears. Point blank range to carry knows a million light years. I hang in the high plains, get paid to use slang. In battles, my motors change into rattlesnake fangs.
Funny thing, I don't think I'm a millennial. That's what I said, right? Millennial. I'm not a millennial. I think I'm Gen Z, because Gen Z's after 1995, right? I think so, yeah. I'm a Gen Z. I was born 2000.
My brain is a Saturn thrown arrow. My cerebral waves travel to a depth that'll make abysses look shallow. Each page of my speech holds the rage of a beast. On a stage I laid in a locked cage on a leash. A literary stake I drive in ya. They call me the Cinco de Mayo killer, because I may put five in ya.
Call me the Cinco de Mayo killer, because I may put five in you. That's a good line.
You're with a sick line that'll stay alive in you. The CSI guy might die when he starts describing you. I bomb you with deep extreme new jack drama. Yet I'm calm enough to sleep between two black mamas. But naked without a suit of armor, gun a snake charmer. And if it's cold, I'ma hold him next to me to stay warmer. My malice extreme, I ravage through talented teams. I was seen tearing a spleen on a balancing beam.
If only more rappers used the word malice. I like hearing this vocabulary and shit like this.
Time, no one has written more historical lines than left family members crying and picking floral designs. See these stupid guys utilize foolish pride. My vocal shot through his ride, didn't hit him but scared him so bad the fool just died. Left him crucified with a noose applied. Charged me with double murder, his soul left his flesh and committed suicide. Neutralized crews, how can you survive? My paper and pen explode like planets and meteors when the two collide. Do what's tried, then euthanize. Me with a mic is like an arsonist in a blowtorch, unsupervised.
Ooh, me with the mic is like an arsonist and a blowtorch unsupervised.
I shoot him, make Jupiter move aside. Magnificent lyrical bigger myth, verbal homicide is my newest bride. Separate the truth from lies. Treat you like fast food places, do your fries. Murder your supersize. See your death hand was willingly dealt. I got a stealth that'll make facilities melt in my utility belt. I'm the paradox, the earthquake, the damage and the aftershocks. My teeth are like jagged rocks. Second chopper, snap a ox. It ain't my fault you're pretending. I say the same rhyme 20 times with 20 alternate endings. I chase him down till I catch him. And if he flex, I'ma stretch him across the electromagnetic spectrum.
He's speaking his shit. Basically, right now, this man is talking his shit.
I cut right as the confetti. I'm the lyrical Jim Kelly. I got the beast trapped in my belly. He studied every line, said he had a style that he had perfected, but I bet his petty mind's not ready. My head's the conduit, the energy runs through it. Write one bar and give you a year to respond to it. All these dudes is rooted in foolish music, don't misconstrue it. Label new recruits are clueless, they grew from garbage to sewage. I'm the shrewdest human moving, consuming nuclear fluid. Proving I'm the truest to the students, from Jewish to Buddhist. If he so chooses, we'll maneuver to the moon to do this. I'm the coolest, and you ain't got nothing on me like a nudist. Yeah. My rhyme is a timeless scientific assignment. Subject you to simultaneous variations of climate. While my rep grow, your flow's pinker than Pepto. The keynote speaker at the Necro Expo. Don't film me ripping on camera K's worse. I release lyrical spurts like gamma ray bursts. I said, don't film me ripping on camera K's worse. Worse, worse.
Man, that dude was spitting his shit. He's basically saying, fuck y'all, I'm a bad motherfucker. Try to come against me. That was dope. That was dope. I fucked with that. Damn. 2009, yeah. So that shit came out when I was fucking 9. Oof. Damn, that's... This shit right here was good. It's not something that I would listen to. Like, I don't really listen to old school rap like that. I'll get a craving for it. You know, I'll go back, listen to some Bone Thugs and Harmony. Some Biggie, some Pac. Twista. Twista's one of the favorites as well. But I listen to Tech N9ne, though, quite a bit. I'm sure y'all know Tech N9ne. If you don't know Tech N9ne, I would honestly be surprised. But Tech N9ne... I fuck with Tech N9ne. But, I like this song. I do like this guy's song. When y'all, request these, I'll do more of these. I'm not on this channel a lot. I apologize for that. I play video games a lot. I've been playing a shit ton of them because I'm stuck inside with this quarantine. Speaking of, I hope y'all are all healthy. I hope you are taking care of yourselves, wearing masks, gloves, washing your hands, washing your face, washing your body, keeping that hygiene good, and I hope y'all don't catch that bullshit. Anyways, thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. If you have not already, subscribe. I upload sometimes. I'm going to try to upload more. I'm about to go find a Falling in Reverse song to watch and listen to. And yeah, it's been a minute. I'm back for a couple videos at least. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all take care.